December 16, 2004, this Shih Tzu, just now I was speaking about the inner sac infection. Now we already sedated him with Gelatil 100 and clean up the ears. As you can see, the ears are badly inflamed, probably have a lot of yeast and the bacteria. Not only the left ear, the right ear also, right? The right ear. And that's why he doesn't allow anybody to touch him, touch his ears. Yeah? It's very painful. Now, this head shaking and ear infection has been going on for more than few months. But I did advise the owner to do a surgery to open up the lateral ear canal. But the owner is not interested. So every time it goes to the groomer to clean the ears, but not very successful. So the best is to do an operation to open up the vertical wall of the ear canal, because this dog has floppy ears. It covers up, it prevents drainage, no floppy ears. So you cannot drain. There's no ventilation. Ear surgery will solve the problem. This dog is only 3 years old. But many owners are not educated enough to understand the usefulness, importance of this operation. It's called lateral ear resection. Lateral ear canal resection. And this one will solve the problem for this dog head shaking, ear scratching, and pain. It was very painful. Toa Payoh Vets, Singapore 2014, December 16.